before they were here. You can see that there's nothing wrong about these animals. They're very beautiful animals. They got ripped off on their name here. As I mentioned earlier, they're commonly found in all waters of the world here. Take a good look at some of the scars, scratches, and scrapes on their back there. And that's not from sharks or anything like that. Okay,